Okay, that's not it. No, this. What's the trick here? What? Look like a button. Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. What's this? That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
Huh. The locks are retracting when I turn the wheels.
So then there's probably 5 in total.
4 to go then.
Oh, I found one over here.
How about you? That's 2.
Hey, here's another. I'll get it. There's another one over here.
Found you. Only one left. Thank you.
This one's mine.
Did. Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio.
I'm guessing this one needs to look like a trident.
Good guess. Thank you. Oh, this one's a bit trickier.
It's Ganesh.
Hello, sir.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, well. What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. Two out of three now.
Marcel, I went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysalar dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Hullabadoo. That's pretty funny. Last stop, the fort embedded in that mountain. That'll be the one with the axe.
At least your accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum's.